How's it going, y'all? It's your boy, Honda Boy Dugan. We back with another video. As title of this video, yes, I got another set of wheels. This time it's wheels that I really kind of wanted. I'm not gonna lie, the quality of them, not that good. But obviously, I'm gonna try to fix them. Keep them for a little while, and that's it. No more wheels for the car. That's it. I can't, like, do no more, bro. Like, fund-wise, I cannot. So, we're gonna go to the bank, get this bread. It's gonna hurt the pockets, I'm not gonna lie, but we're gonna get this bread and go get these wheels and roll that intro, baby. Got the wheels. Show them when I get to the crib. Finally back home, and I'm kind of shocked that I bought these wheels. They are not in the greatest condition. They definitely need to get worked on, and I'm willing to do it myself. But for $350, I couldn't lose. Especially that I have to put this car down, like I needed to. So I'm not mad with this pickup, and just time to show you all the wheels. And here they are. Here are my GSR blades. Paid $350, brand new tires. I'm pretty sure they said they put new weights on them, new valve stems all around. And these are brand new tires, man. So for $350, this was a steal, man. I do want to get these, obviously, paint thinner, take the paint off of these, and obviously get it back to this. In the end, it's gonna look like this, obviously. Get paint thinner, take it all off, try to hand polish them, make them look decent enough, and yeah, I'm gonna throw these on the car. I'm gonna roll the car back a little bit, move it to like right here, and start wiping the car down, because this car is filthy. It's been on jack stands for like a month or damn near two. It's dirty from all the rain and stuff. Like, look at my trunk, disgusting. But yeah, it's time to put the car down. I have GSR blades. I can't believe it, man. But also, hold on, let me go get it. Also, we did get the new bolts for the exhaust. They are right here. All right, so this is the old one. This was the one that was pretty decent, and then this right here is the new one. This is a new one. They do fit. I did test them. They fit perfectly fine. The homie Joe said that this gasket does not actually work, so this was a pointless buy, but we learned. So he said me and him are gonna try to make a homemade gasket for the car, and then obviously we can get these on, make these compress in, and put it in, and that's it. But next check, these are definitely getting thrown away. I don't want these on my car, but it's time to get these bad boys on. So let's do it. And there they are, man. Here they are. Car's not clean yet. I didn't wipe down the car, I didn't clean the wheels. I'm gonna do that in a minute. I'm in love. Honestly, this is like same thing as getting like SI wheels, actually. Like, look at this. Yeah, the car's a little too high for the lip, but it look, I'm happy. I gotta clean these shoes though. These are my favorite Vans. I gotta clean. I don't know why I even put that on there. Never mind that. I'm ecstatic. I'm happy. I'm glad to see these on here. Can't wait to just rip the paint off and just, you know, go on about my day. I mean, go on with the car. not Monday, but I'm gonna go put my phone in the charger. I'm gonna put the car back, roll the car back, and yeah, let's do it, man. Oh, I'm so happy. So this is how they look. You can see how dirty they are. I'm gonna use the Griot's product. I'll show you that in a second, but just for y'all can look, see how dirty they are. Tires are kind of dirty too. The brush I use is kind of dirty, but it doesn't matter. Hopefully I'm gonna try to drive. Ooh, this is kind of close. I might have to roll my fenders. But it's kind of close. But all I gotta do is just spray these and I'll be good. You know what? Let me go get the product right now, man. Let me show you what product I'm gonna use. I did run out of just the specific wheel cleaner, but I did buy at my job because this is brand new. It is the 3-in-1 Griot's Garage Wheel Cleaner and Tire Cleaner and Mat Cleaner. So it cleans on OEM wheels, tires, rubber mats. So what we're gonna do is just spray them on and just let it eat. And then I'll show y'all the end product, but you just spray it on and you just watch it eat. Also, you just spray it on, you watch it eat. And I bet you any money that this white is gonna come out pretty decent. Let that eat, let it sink in, and I'll show y'all when I'm done. All right, so obviously the brush was dirty, so that's why it keeps coming out dirty, but wiped them down. I'm just gonna rinse them off in a second, or just showing you how it came out. And I'm telling you, this stuff works really good. Some spots already look like it's cleaner. They kind of already look cleaner. So just rinse them off and we're done. All right, rinsed off, not wiped off to be wiped dry, but they look way better. Way better, man. I am loving it. Look at this, man. GSR blades, man. All I need to do is get them back to this right here and then just polish them, honestly. I don't know if they need to get sanded first, but get them back to this quality. Get more of these, because I already feel like the paint thinner is gonna rip the decal off of these, and the decal on this one's kind of bad. But it's time, man. It's time, man. Look at that. Look at that, man. So I'm gonna call the video right here. Like I said, I'm ecstatic. I'm happy. I spent that $350. Does it hurt the pockets? Yes, it does. But in the end, I needed wheels, and I didn't want to go back to Steely's, because why did I just sell my Steely's then just to get Steely's again? It makes no sense. It beats the whole purpose of trading for the Steely's and grabbing the Steely's. So I'm happy. I'm glad I did this. And just look at her, man. Look at that. Look at that, man. Thumbnail right there. You know what? That's gonna be thumbnail, man. I'm happy. Now it's honestly, bro, like look at how low it looks now. I like how it looks lower. If y'all follow me on TikTok, which if y'all click on my link tree, it will have my TikTok there, my Instagram, my YouTube. It'll have all those things there. Obviously, you know, follow me on everything, keep updated, see my TikToks and all that. But it has the video of my car on Steely's chilling at the church, and with the Steely's it looked like it was higher. It looked higher compared to these wheels. On the Steely's, the lip was way, it wasn't nowhere close to this on the ground. Like, it's way closer now. It looks way lower. Honestly, you just might have to lower it a little bit more in the front.
I don't know if I should take the splash guard, the splash guards off. It's your boy Honda Boy Doogie. And don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Join the Honda family, man. And I'm out this one. Peace.